Hello, I'm Linda Ann. It's already January, and this month's hashtag event is Color of the Year Art. And the winners are Rose Quartz and Serenity. Okay, that was Pantone's picks, but it's just too doggone cold to go in my studio and search around for something that matches these, so I'm going to choose my own picks inspired by these two colors. My winners are Twinkling H2Os in the colors Azalea and Ocean Wave. I'll be working in this watercolor block. It has 140-pound cold-pressed watercolor paper in it. And I'm not going to talk all the way through this video, but I'll be showing you what I'm using as I go.